As I boarded the tram, the man had said, "Just ask for Frankenstein." I paid my fare but where, I thought, do I arrive? The lines grew rusty and dusty as the road we followed gradually led like dead veins into the heart of the forest. The tram stopped. I dropped down to the welcome earth. The driver frowned. Turned around to watch me walk the rest. Through the trees he sees me, ask the way to Frankenstein. We'll be right back.